Really? You think they're going me?
Yeah.
Dude, are you serious?
What?
What's Vendetta?
What you said?
What'd I say?
I saw in your chat, in Skype.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice, you got him. Incap broken. Just spell you?
Yeah.
Just spelled you?
Are you calling? Can we go first? Can we go quick? I don't have anything.
Yeah,
I can't.
Yeah,
no
whatever.
No one cap.
Blinded? I don't want to trigger this, okay? He's gonna sap.
I think about this.
It is.
Okay.
Murdered for a second.
Let's go.
Nice. Block.
Go rogue.
I'm kidding. I'm not trinketing.
Kind of far from you, Ben. You see where I'm at?
Yeah. I see. I'm in your line. Got the rogue out.
Do we need a remark macro for Rizzle?
Yeah.
Big frost.
Another rogue.
Gonna get you in a second, okay?
Oh, wings there.
Yeah.
This rogue wants to get to me. Slow rogue, please.
Ah, he is.
I'm just gonna bash rogue, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna go hard here. Once I get out of this poly.
Yeah.
I don't want this rogue getting me for free ever.
Yeah, I do.
Hey, sheep out. It's He locked me. Trinket.
Okay, I'm gonna
keep
rogue. Just keep rogue slot if we can.
Yeah, I will. You got freedom, taking it off.
They might me.
I see. I don't think so.
I did. I'm sorry.
Okay. Wasn't Vendetta or Veins or anything.
Yeah.
Just don't let this rogue get to me.
Okay. Maybe I'll get a sheep here. I'm
trying to get you.
I'm running a
Kali
into you, okay?
I have a bash in 15, alright?
Okay. I think they want me now.
Yeah, I agree.
Probably.
I'm gonna stun rogue back here.
Okay.
Kill? I don't know.
I
was thinking about Serenity there.
I still trinket.
I think we're being way more scared than we need to be, to be honest with you.
Well, no, I don't want to trinket anything. I just want to make sure I'm playing somewhat near like a comfortable position. Watch out, he's coming in. I'm going mid.
There's a Texas guy back there. Good. Trying to get you, Van. I literally have no fucking idea where you're at.
You can go off the camp if you can still.
Real cloak. He's trying to get a read.
He wants to go to me. He wants me.
Sheeping him.
I'm just blinking here.
I'm good.
Bark two.
Really good. I'm gonna port out as well.
Sure.
Got it.
That was a lot of my healing, so can you dispel your poisons?
This guy just I don't understand it.
Full blind. I don't think I want to trigger this. I'm gonna CC for a really long time though, okay?
Maybe not.
Watchful. Am I gummy?
I'm fine. I'm still be on the.
Evan, I'll just skin this guy. It's actually kind of scary on me. I got barrel.
I'm gonna go here, okay?
I get bash pal, okay? Got it?
Yeah, do it.
We're some cloning. Rogue trinketed there. I can't get you.
Fuck.
Fucking anything.
Why can't I jump over this thing, man?
Sheeping a pally now. Yeah.
How long are your trinkets in karma?
Big damage, big damage, big damage. Can we go?
I have karma, I just don't have trinket for 20. Yeah.
Trying to clone for you, Vin?
Getting fucked.
Big damage.
Trying to re? Probably not gonna get this re. Got it randomly. Did you miss CS there? No, I'm retarded. They wanna go me, okay?
Yeah. I've never faked this major CS once, ever.
How did I get that incap but he still played me? That makes no sense.
I actually don't know. Alright, it's too far from me right now, sorry dude.
I saw a block.
Orb on me?
You should be fine.
I think so.
Doing big heals right now.
He kinda wasted orb. TBH.
I touched death here, by the way.
Yeah. Big CS. Yeah, baby! First CS ever.
Trying to clone Pally. Hopefully for Hodge.
Sack.
Yeah, I just can't get you. Sorry, dude.
Rogue Reed. We need to not let that happen. He sat me.
Okay. I'll port out of this.
Sure. Me and Hodge, just so you know.
Sheep Rogue.
I'll be fine.
We incap Mage?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, nice. Just I didn't want to get sheeped.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Shift this.
Hitting Mage.
I have a bash. Can we just bash Mage? Let's do it.
After temp.
Fix yes. Okay.
Yeah, you can go. Just go.
I bash it.
Hey, go on sheep high, okay?
Okay, sure. Is there anything here?
I have a vortex in 1 second, okay? Vortex here?
You can die. Nice, really good. Back.
I have a dispel.
Hitting rogue a bit.
Wait, where are you at?
Other side.
Go on three.
Fix yes again.
I'm triggering this, I'm sorry.
They're gonna Vendetta, I don't care.
Big damage.
I still trigger stuff,
so. Cheap shot. You can cast
it.
Okay. I'm just cloning Mage for now. Hodge, JK.
No. Big damage.
Okay, they might randomly go here. Push up sheep. I might trinket and bark if it's Vendetta. Do you actually have Karma?
Yeah.
If he connects, maybe just pre-karma. Maybe just pre-karma, maybe pre-karma.
I didn't.
Okay, might not be enough, might not be enough.
I'll be fine.
Sure. Spell your poisons.
Yeah, I did. Or tried to. Got him on me again.
Okay. Sheep rogue. Stole my arcane power.
No, it's innervate, Ben.
Wanna go?
I got sheep there, fucking. I didn't think that was on me. Trouble? Maybe pre-karma? The kidney?
Giving
cap? I think I'll be okay. Never mind.
Can't really do too much out.
Help.
We should be okay. Got big heals for you. Okay. Gonna get bashed though. Hodge?
I'm gonna karma.
Yes. I bash. We have incap.
Bobby. Help. I know, I'm trying to.
She broke.
I got half sheep there.
Got locked on arcane. Doesn't really matter.
I'm actually okay with these sheep. You're wasting DRs really hard. I feel like I'm the only person that
can die. I wanna kill Rogue.
Okay, can I go for full sheep right now? Double stun.
Okay, I bash power, Into clone, Ben.
Nice. Yeah. Poly.
Might blink CS me. Misty.
Locked him. Okay. Poly.
Okay, try to recall. I got kicked.
You sure? I'm still killing.
Yeah, okay.
Trying to clone Rogue, okay? Bell?
I
got sheeped off that.
I walled.
Dead.
I don't think so.
We stop resheep?
Maybe I am actually dead. Yeah, I am dead. Oh, fuck.
I just fucked up there.
Did you get out of stuns?
No, I didn't.
Fuck, man.
I was spamming in cap.
Game.
I didn't need to get sheeped at the end there. I didn't actually think that sheep was on me, I don't know why. I kind of fucked up on the recon too, I shouldn't even gone for it. For some reason I didn't realize the rogue like step kicked to me. I thought the pally like trinketed or something. But it wasn't even playing trinket.
I think I could have played much safer though. I trinketed a couple times kind of stupidly just to kind of kill.
We probably would have won there if I didn't get sheeped, I think.
Put in a pretty good spot. I don't know, man. I need to fucking just play ring every game. Really not. I keep saying that, but I'm gonna play ring. These games feel like they're so good for us, but it takes so long to kill the pally.
Yeah, pally's on a lot of defenses.
Yeah.
It's an HP for melee. The healer one actually has like some sort of thought, like Vim, Defender, stuff like that, but yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. The caster ones are horrible, though. Like, literally horrible.
We'll play Rather Win for you.
Let's see those. Hey, who do you want to go?
Probably Demon Hunter.
Try and get more distance from me. Don't want to get
Druid. Maybe Druid, actually.
Okay,
want to get Druid Trinket?
Yeah, sure. You can just go Druid whenever you want. I'll always have damage from.
Okay. I performed. Fuck.
Oh. Hey, hitting Demon Hunter a bit then.
Yeah.
Thorns in your right now, Ben?
Okay.
He wants to grip me.
Rather Win.
Just in Egypt.
Gripped.
I'm just gonna wait out, 3 seconds.
Yeah, I'm on Demon Hunter over here.
Sure. I still have a bash, by the way.
You wanna just in-cap Druid?
Got it. Going.
Right. In-cap right now, Trouble Vent. Temp if you have it. Big trouble. Yep, big heal on the global. You're fine. Stun full.
The Windy if you want it.
Yeah. Same with
you. He's probably gonna grip really soon, okay?
Hopping DK.
They want to grip an AoE stun, alright?
Yeah. Let's can we do a soon and cap and go on? Can we just go DK really hard?
Yeah, sure.
I'll save, yeah. Big damage on him, we might get something else. Trying to half sheep him? Half sheep.
Hunter and yeah, but Druid in 30.
Yeah, I could try, but I'm playing really far right now, so it's gonna be tough for me to get
him.
Okay, I'll save it. I'm gonna get stun here, by the way. He missed it.
Yeah.
Have big kills for you, Ben?
Yeah.
Got that, Phil, bro.
There's Barrage. Nice. Yeah, we could actually try and stop those. Kick or CS actually not bad, especially since the Druid's not casting.
I'm gonna
get gripped in any second, okay? I call Druid right now, okay?
Demon Hunter.
Druid melt. Druid blink. Druid displace, okay? He can't get away if we go him.
You grip me, stun me.
That's good. Whenever you want to go...
Barking. Might be Karma, okay? Bash full.
I'm just gonna do it.
That's fine.
You can go Druid whenever you want.
Yeah.
Druid has no mobility right now, right?
I have all the damage in 10 seconds.
Thorns in you, Ben. Really good temp. You should be fine.
Got it.
Blur, okay? Or Dark, please. Oh, dude, this guy lagged.
He's a fucking
asshole, man.
Oh, it's a big darkness.
I'm cloning Druid low. Okay?
Yeah, really good if you do. That's so good.
There's no fucking way I'm getting Druid, okay?
I'll in cap really short. Just kill. Good job. Nice clone.
I don't actually know how I got that. Dude, that fucking...
I think I went like 1 second early on my AP. He would have died. Like darkness is that, yeah, he would have died.
Yeah, I was literally just NASCARing on him with a dash, trying to bash him, and I couldn't catch him, dude. Someone clipped that shit.
I got there at the end.
Look at me, I'm literally just Jeff Gordoning down this motherfucker. Look at this. All I want to do is bash this kid. Arena servers are so laggy these days, it actually really sucks. Look, I blink on top of this guy. You would think I would be able to get the bash. You would think I'd be able to get the bash. Look at it, it's literally highlighted. The game wants to let me bash so bad. They're like, oh, like, I know you, so close. But nope, once again, it's highlighted. It's like, you're so close. Once again, look where this darkness is even at, by the way. Like, how does that even happen? Look where the darkness is laid down at. He missed this darkness. Dude, even the darkness lagged, man. Look at this shit. Look at this fucking shit, man. He dropped it here, and then it slides all the way over there. And I finally... Oh, God, dude, it's so triggering. I don't even want to talk about it. I'm actually really surprised this guy survived this. That darkness 100% saved him, by the way. Without that darkness, he would have died. The darkness probably immune to touch of death damage. He was dead for sure. Ride the dark, baby.